The black phone on the right is a Western Electric 3A coin telephone. This is the replacement for a 1D series payphone. This is a line-powered coin phone, which means it works on a standard coin line. Apparently, from the information I was told, these phones were used in California and Colorado, and they were an experimental phone. The chassis board from inside of a 3A payphone.